It's heartening to see that a group exhibition is being organized by Dwar's Artists Group, and they have taken the initiative of organizing an international online exhibition of printmaking. And it's really good to know that printmaking is taking so much interest, and artists from other parts of the world have also come forward with their works, like Greece, Thailand, Bangladesh, and also Turkey. And we are very pleased to know that this exhibition is starting on the 3rd of October on the YouTube channel of Dwar Artist Group, and on 5th of October on the Facebook. And it's really, in this pandemic time, it's not so easy to organize physical exhibitions. So this initiative of this online exhibition is a real welcome change, and I congratulate and I have my best wishes for all of us and for the group also who have taken the initiative of doing this marathon work. Thank you so much for inviting me. Thanks a lot.
Hi, I am Niharanjan Singh, presently working as the head of the department printmaking discipline, Khulna University, Bangladesh. I am really happy to participate in this online exhibition titled Contemporary Printmaker, which will be held in the 3rd to 5th October 2020. First of all, I would like to express my sincere congratulations and gratitude to Mr. Mrinal Kanti Roy and S. Roy Pakadhara for their wonderful arrangement in this turbulent situation. Many famous printmakers from different parts of the globe have participated in these online exhibitions. In fact, it's a good opportunity to see many rich artwork of contemporary thought. I would like to request all of you to keep an eye in these online exhibitions and enjoy this exhibition. Thank you. Thank you all.
The Dwar's Artist Group, as known as DAG Dag. It belongs to North Bengal in India. First of all, I like to thank all members for their such an interesting initiative for printmaking. In our pandemic present situation, they organize online international printmaking exhibition. I feeling very proud of it, to be a part of it. This kind of initiative, it's more important, much more and more important role in our Indian printmaking scenario. I believe they will do more and more this kind of printmaking event in future, online and also physical also. I wish their grand success. Thank you.
Hello, I am Dilip Tamuli, senior most printmaker of Northeast India, Assam. I am congratulating Dag North Bengal. They are doing a very great job of doing a great printmaking shows online. Especially I am thanks to Sanjeev Roy Pakadhara, who is curating the show. And it was a great effort by Mr. Pakadhara and Mrinal Kanti Roy, the president of Dag North Bengal, to find out and organize a printmaking show. It was the first within this lockdown time. This was the first well done printmaking. So printmaking is a very difficult visual art form, especially for the marketing and for gallery also. They are not appreciating very much printmaking because of the price is quite low. It's a very socialistic and democratic art form of world where the common people can afford to collect and buy artists' original work. So that I was with printmakers of world. I was in Copenhagen, I was in London, especially I was in Copenhagen for Denmark for more than 2 years doing printmaking in Royal Danish Academy as a Danish government scholar. By that time also I had shows in European countries, Denmark, Norway, then Philadelphia in and different places, and I was participating in different printmaking shows of the whole over the world. So finally I just want to congratulate and thanks. I'm very thankful that they are from very remote place, North Bengal. It is bordering Assam and Bengal, North Bengal. That is not like a front, not like Delhi, Bombay or Calcutta. It is out of that part. Like Assam, Northeast India is very much out. Even Guwahati is little bit prominent, but other part is quite out from the visual art field. But that is a great effort from that two young men finding out the way to do a such a great printmaker show. Thank you.
Friends, this is my pleasure to say something about a group which has been, which is really very younger in their age group. So this group is actually abbreviation, it is DAG. The full form is, this group is Doers Art Group, Doers Artist Group, sorry. So it is housed at the area called Jalpaiguri, which comes, geographically it comes under the Doers. So I believe this is a very appropriate name they have coined. And secondly, this group initially has been started by, say, 9 members. That 9 members actually from a 3 disciplines like sculpture, painting and printmaking. So I remember that in the month of December, so 2 members of this group came to my residence in Shantiniketan, and they narrated me their activities and everything. So we had a very good conversation about their activities and what they are really going to do and all. On that issue, they told me about a upcoming, forthcoming exhibition of prints. So they requested me to participate in it. I gave it. I just gave my consent. So, but due to this, as you are all aware, that due to this present pandemic situation, they could not mount it. So finally, they had to thought about the online one. So they have started it. I think it is going to be online in the within few couple of days. So I believe that the activities, they are not only keeping themselves, the studio activities, they could have done their own works. But beside that, they are also projecting the others' works with keeping their in my mind that this particular this printmaking has to be viewed by a good number of people. So then the people can also come to a new younger media is called printmaking. So at this moment, let's hope and our best wishes are with them that this will be really come out in a very good shape and it will be a grand success by the viewers. We look at it.
Hi friends, I am Sanjeev Rao Pakhadara, pin maker from India. Contemporary pin makers, the virtual online pin making exhibition is organizing an initiative by DAG, Dwaj Artist Group, Jalpaiguri. It is my pleasure to curate this international exhibition where 30 leading contemporary pin makers are showcasing their masterpiece work from different countries like Thailand, Greece, Turkey, Bangladesh and India. Hopefully, this show will be a remarkable show in pin making history. I would like give my sincere thanks to all pin makers who took pain in this crucial time and the cooperated me, the supported me in their busy schedules. Lastly, I would like to give my love my whole team members and our DAG President Minal Kanti Rai, who given this opportunity to make this happen. Thank you all.